All right, so long division for these. So x squared goes in 3x to the fourth, 3x squared times. And we're gonna get x to the fourth plus 3x to the third plus 9x squared. Switch the signs. So we're gonna get minus 8x to the third minus 9x to the second minus 20x. All right, so that goes into there. Minus 8x times goes into there. Minus 1 times, so minus 1. Oh, minus 5. Minus x minus 3, switch signs. These cancel, and we're left with 5x minus 2. So our final solution is going to be 3x squared minus 8x minus 1 plus 5x minus 2 all over x squared plus x plus 3. That's it.